For the past 3 hours, 1,400 residents in Schuyler County have been experiencing a power outage. 500 of those homes are in the Watkins Glen area. According to a NYSEG representative, the outage is caused from a problem at a subdivision located in Montour Falls.